I give unto men weakness, that they may be humble. My grace is sufficient for all men that humble themselves before me. For if they humble themselves before me and have faith in me, then will I make weak things become strong unto them. The Book of Mormon, Ether, chapter 12, verse 27.